If you ever got to see him in concert, it is fun. I mean, he just was a guy with an incredible wit, and one of my favorite Larry quotes, I think, was, so Larry, did the Jesus movement basically start in your living room? And he's like,
I don't know. If it did, I must have been out of town that weekend.
And he just was incredibly funny guy. But there was a Bible study that met in his house that became a fairly major church kind of. But this is a song from the this is a song from the mid 70s called "I Am a Servant."